Hello students, welcome to the class on current affairs. And in this class I will be dealing with a topic related to ethics, and the name of the topic is summum bonum. Now this topic is important from ethics point of view, plus this will also give you an understanding about general understanding about how the life should be lived. Now first of all, we need to understand the meaning of summum bonum. What is the meaning of summum bonum? Summum bonum means the ultimate end. Ultimate end or ultimate goal. Now summum bonum is a philosophical perspective. It is an idea about how the life should actually be lived. What kind of goal we should be chasing in leading a life. Generally, what we treat is that the ultimate goal is to be happy. The ultimate goal is to live a selfless life. The ultimate goal is to live a life in which we should be able to show compassion and empathy for the mankind, for the humanity. So this is the ultimate goal and the ultimate end. This is what we generally, this is the general ultimate goal of the humanity. But in order to achieve this goal of happiness, in order to achieve this desired end, we actually end up using certain means, and we begin to treat these means as end in themselves. Like we begin to believe that having accessibility to a lot of money will help you in leading a happy life. Having accessibility to the power or the authority will help you in leading a happy life. Having a happy married life will help you in leading a happy life. Having access to gold, having access to property, having access to land will help one in leading life. So we generally don't carry out our life by focusing on the ultimate goal. We actually focus on the myopic goals. We focus on the trivial goals. Now when we focus on the trivial goals, the way we conduct our life, the way we carry out our life, it actually becomes quite troublesome for the oneself and also for the society. Now why it becomes once troublesome for the oneself? Now the first thing is that when we are leading our life by focusing on the ultimate goal, there is a proper synchronization between the physical being and between the spiritual being and between the psychological being. Now this synchronization helps in making oneself feel better. It helps in improving the well-being of an individual. Now, this is the most important thing. Well-being of an individual. Because if the mind, our soul and our body, they will be in a proper synchronization, it will provide us a better life. We will have a better view of our own self. It means our well-being will be better. Now if we are again conducting our life by focusing on the ultimate goal and we are viewing the life from a holistic and larger perspective, in that case we begin to show compassion, we begin to show empathy, we begin to show care for the fellow beings. Dusron ka dhyan rakhna hum shuru kar dete hain. Agar hum ultimate goal ke upar focus karte hain, happiness ke upar focus karte hain, एंड के ऊपर फोकस करते हैं, लाइफ को लार्जर एंड ब्रॉडर पर्सपेक्टिव में अगर हम देखते हैं, तो अगर हम लाइफ को लार्जर पर्सपेक्टिव में नहीं देखते, इन दैट केस अवर कंडक्ट चेंजेस, द वे वी बिहेव इट चेंजेस, अवर साइकोलॉजी, अवर एटीट्यूड, इट ऑल अंडरगो चेंज. नाउ आफ्टर अंडरगोइंग चेंज, इट इम्पैक्ट्स व्हाट वी गिव टू द सोसाइटी. नाउ इफ वी बी फोकसिंग ऑन द गोल्स लाइक मनी, the goals like authority, the goals, like having access to lot of property, in that case we will be indulging in lot of cheating, we will be indulging in lot of treachery, we will be indulging in a situation whereby we will actually become mean, we will not be showing generosity, our goals will become short orientation will be there, our goals will become more and more myopic. And this is one of the reason, if we look from India's perspective, now how the people are living in India, if we look at from the summum bonum perspective, the Indian citizens, they are less generous in the happiness index, world happiness index. Now what is generosity? Now generosity is providing money to others, helping others, caring for others. Now this is the element that is missing in the Indian society. And that is the reason why the corruption is very high in the Indian society. That is the reason why people don't end up helping someone who has been injured in the accident. And this is one of the reason why people don't care for the fall in the standards and the fall in the ethics of the society. And this is one of the reason why society's values are degenerating, the ethics, the morals are degenerating day by day. Now how all this can be restricted? This can be restricted by focusing on summum bonum. This can be restricted by focusing on the larger picture, larger goal that will help us in being more moral, more ethical, more generous, more compassionate, more empathetic, more justice oriented, more value oriented. And we will be conducting our decisions, ourselves in a more fairer manner. So this was all for the class. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is Brainy IEA. So this was all for the day. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.